Zach McGuire.
I'm Lauren Guthrie.
And this is an episode of Ranch TV that we're filming for you, so we're gonna just do it. Let's go. AP registration is starting. It's gonna be starting at May 1st through May 12th. You can, sign up with the $15 registration fee at the counseling office. It's gonna be either with Ms. Ashford, or you can just ask one of your AP teachers, because I'm sure they'll know.
Prom is right around the corner, so make sure you get to the giveaway that will be on Saturday, April 1st at 6:30 a.m. to 1 p.m. at the Wyndham Hotel for junior and seniors that can't afford a prom dress or tux.
Yep, expensive. Staff Development Day is going to be on March 20th, so this next Monday. It's not going to be block scheduled, so you don't have to be worried about that. You're going to be released at 1:53, so you can go get some ice cream or, be a hooligan.
The RHS dance show will be on April 20th and 21st at 7 p.m. and on April 22nd at 5 p.m.
Hello, Ranger TV. We're back. I'm Jesus Gallardo. This is Alex Gonzalez, and we're back with Ranger Sports. Track is back. This year, the shoot for the WIL, the Valley Championship. We got some good competitors out there. Shout out to David Lawson, committed to Arizona State. That's pretty dope. He's doing big. Congrats to you, bro. Good luck out there.
So, boys varsity baseball, tearing it up out there. Currently ranked fourth in Division II. Big Chainbow, tearing it up. You got Chris Gonzalez, Big Parker Cantrell, catcher. Doing big things out there.
Really big. Going for that third ring.
Three-peat.
Yes, sir.
Gonzalez here with
Gunner Haskell.
So, Gunner, how do you feel about this upcoming season?
All I gotta say is back to back to back.
Three-peat.
Hopefully. I mean, we got a good team coming off strong. 3-0 as of right now. We got a big win yesterday. Hopefully, we can keep it up.
Nice. What position do you play?
Well, I am a backup catcher as of right now. I sometimes pinch hit, I just hit, that's it. That's about it.
Who are some key players to look out for this season?
Oh, big key players to look out for is Jace Chamberlain at first base working it, Cal State Fullerton signee. Parker Cantrell, catcher, Fresno Pacific signee. And our center fielder, Chris Gonzalez, Antelope Valley signee. And as always, me. That we got for me.
Oh, man. Always looking out for you, Gunner. So, Gunner, who are your biggest supporters?
Well, my number one supporter is my girlfriend, Erin.
Aww.
Also, my parents, Tim and Stacy Haskell, my brother, Tanner Haskell, and my sister, McKenna Haskell. So, I got a whole group of supporters out here.
Aw, well, thank you, Gunner. Okay, now back to you, Alex and Jesus.
So, speaking of baseball, there's a game today. Go out and support. It's going to be a good one. Always is. Very entertaining. So, just go out there and support these guys, and it's going to be a good one.
Blue Crew.
So, Ranger Sports, always successful. Everything we do here, we do it big. Come out and support. We need more views. Make sure you subscribe. Ranger TV. We got Alex Gonzalez here, a.k.a. Shifty. Let's get it.
Back to you.
Come support Redwood Art and buy food at Chipotle on Wednesday, March 22nd between 5 p.m. and 9 p.m. You might get some gas, but you're helping out Redwood Art.
The True Ranger Assembly will be on March 27th. Don't forget, we'll have a different bell schedule.
Can't wait. There's going to be some PTSA meetings on March 27th, April 24th, and May 22nd in the library at 5:30. So if you know anything about PTSA and you know that you're in that organization, you probably should go to that meeting. Otherwise, you're probably not in the organization and you don't know what it's for. Next school year, new foreign languages will be offered here at Redwood, such as American Sign Language and Chinese Mandarin, which is going to be pretty tough. It's one of the hardest languages to learn. So if you're interested in any of these languages, you need to notify your counselor ASAP. Otherwise, you're either going to take Spanish or French for your, required foreign language.
Healthy lifestyles can start with a simple run. you can get out and play in your local parks. Exercise can be fun. Exercising can be tiring. But by eating healthy foods such as fruit, a healthy snack can provide vitamin C, boosting your energy level. To get you back on your feet. Maybe you can save my soul. And feeling good both inside and out. Whatever you do, remember to always stay hydrated.
The Mecca Club and XL Leadership Club are working together on their Bottles for Babies project. Members from both clubs are collecting donations to raise money for the rest of the month. All profits will go to the Young Lives organization.
The High School School Attendance Incentive Program is back! Any student with perfect attendance this year is automatically entered in a drawing for a new Nissan Versa. So come to school and maybe you'll win something.
Seniors need to report to the Redwood Gym at 12 p.m. on Thursday, March 30th because Jocelyn's will be distributing pre-ordered graduation caps and gowns. Also, don't forget there are several scholarships due in March. Check the RHS scholarship page for more information.
You're gonna need that money. Last but not least, remember that next week, all but Monday, will be block schedule. On Tuesday and Thursday, we'll have periods 1 and 3 and 5. And Wednesday and Friday, we'll have 2, 4, and 6. So, if you're scared, you should be.
I'm scared.
I'm just kidding.
I'm Lauren Guthrie.
And I'm Zach Guire. This has been this episode of Rancher TV. So, yeah, make sure you sign up for AP testing. Get ready for the block
schedule. And thanks for watching.
And I hope I see you in your nightmares about block schedule.
What is this you in block schedule?
I don't know.